Spoken to the guys from the Rifles that were about to do a wreath-laying ceremony, and explained that no disrespect was meant to their ceremony. We were unaware that was going to be happening at the moment, and explained that we had no disrespect to them.
Yeah.
Didn't even discuss anything about wars or anything, and they went, no, this is democracy, this is what it looks like.
So they're getting there.
Did you say the banner's gone down? You brought it down.
I believe that everybody who has an affinity with a yearning for justice can relate to the
And so, you know, people might say today the church was kind of offering a fig leaf, you like, a peace offering to come and get you to do a prayer here, and that this is, you know, you've rejected that, if you like.
Right. They operate on two levels. They do make these messages at this kind of age, and they never actually take any action. So we're actually asking them and inviting them to take radical action. We haven't harmed anyone, we haven't damaged the cathedral in any way, or anything like that. We just want them to actually stand up on the counter in the speech that we made and take genuine action, not just make these presentations like, say, you know, you say a prayer or what have you, and then not act, because they've had a year to act. And what have they done?